In February 2010, Project Avalon was hosting a video interview with Klaus Doner, a specialist in evidence of past civilizations. During the presentation, a group of very intriguing artifacts were introduced to the world. Found in Ecuador, a set of 12 cups made from solid jade, all of different size, yet when the bigger jug's contents is poured between the smaller cups, it fills them perfectly. The jug is highly magnetic, but only on the inside. This should be a physical impossibility. This unique property, along with numerous other strange features they contain, has led me to my speculation of them being used by alien visitors. Pyramids can be found on all continents of Earth, all show alignments with star constellations. When the jade cups are examined under ultraviolet light, they too reveal different star constellations on each cup. They are also numbered, in a language that is known as Sanskrit, an ancient language claimed to predate the Aztecs. Along with the cups, a very strange looking serving plate, with very strange formations of unknown function on the top, and maybe the most intriguing of all, what appears to be an Illuminati pyramid, with 13 steps and an all-seeing eye, was found in the same location. On the base of the pyramid is also the constellation of Orion, along with an inscription in Sanskrit, the translation of Professor Kurtz Childman read, "The Son of the Creator comes." Who made these cups? And who used them? When traveling in an anti-gravitational craft, I would presume you would encounter high levels of artificial gravity, thus strong magnetic fields. Did the liquid which once filled these cups experience interstellar travel? Why were pyramids built in alignment with star constellations, if not serving a purpose? Were these ancient structures connected through an unknown force? Are there similar structures somewhere else in the universe? It is not a large leap of the imagination to speculate that these jade cups were connected to some form of alien activity, 12 cups each showing a different star system in black light, which show evidential traces of a magnetic liquid which they contained sometime in the distant past. Was our planet used as a meeting location for 12 tribes of aliens? With so much knowledge lost due to unknown events in our distant past, it may take many years before we truly understand what our ancestors were aware of, and what strange liquid these cups once contained, and the entities that may have been served too. Stones have been found nearby that illustrate the pyramid being placed atop a larger pyramid, a man holding the pyramid exactly as it was shown on the artifact. Rays of light can be seen from his eyes. You can also see two figures on his right. On his head he has something like a small helmet with an antenna linked to a strange object above him. What these artifacts were used for remains a mystery. In February 2010, Project Avalon was hosting a video interview with Klaus Doner, a specialist in evidence of past civilizations. During the presentation, a group of very intriguing artifacts were introduced to the world. Found in Ecuador, a set of 12 cups made from solid jade, all of different size, yet when the bigger jug's contents is poured between the smaller cups, it fills them perfectly. The jug is highly magnetic, but only on the inside. This should be a physical impossibility. This unique property, along with numerous other strange features they contain, has led me to my speculation of them being used by alien visitors. Pyramids can be found on all continents of Earth, all show alignments with star constellations. When the jade cups are examined under ultraviolet light, they too reveal different star constellations on each cup. They are also numbered, in a language that is known as Sanskrit, an ancient language claimed to predate the Aztecs. Along with the cups, a very strange looking serving plate, with very strange formations of unknown function on the top, and maybe the most intriguing of all, what appears to be an Illuminati. Many years before we truly understand what our ancestors were aware of, and what strange liquid these cups once contained, and the entities that may have been served too. Stones have been found nearby that illustrate the pyramid being placed atop a larger pyramid, a man holding the pyramid exactly as it was shown on the artifact. Rays of light can be seen from his eyes. You can also see two figures on his right. On his head he has something like a small helmet with an antenna linked to a strange object above him. What these artifacts were used for remains a mystery. Natty pyramid, with 13 steps and an all-seeing eye, was found in the same location. on the base of the pyramid, is also the constellation of Orion, along with an inscription in Sanskrit, the translation of Professor Kurtz Childman read, "The Son of the Creator comes." Who made these cups? And who used them? When traveling in an anti-gravitational craft, I would presume you would encounter high levels of artificial gravity, thus strong magnetic fields. Did the liquid which once filled these cups experience interstellar travel? Why were pyramids built in alignment with star constellations, if not serving a purpose? Were these ancient structures connected through an unknown force? Are there similar structures somewhere else in the universe? It is not a large leap of the imagination to speculate that these jade cups were connected to some form of alien activity, 12 cups each showing a different star system in black light, which show evidential traces of a magnetic liquid which they contained sometime in the distant past. Was our planet used as a meeting location for 12 tribes of aliens? With so much knowledge lost due to unknown events in our distant past, it may take